So, yeah, bro, sounds dope.
Yeah. It's dedicated to. Check. Yeah. It's dedicated to all the artists who struggling through the hardship and punishment from the heart for the love of it. Yeah. That's motivated by all their partners who stuck with them and helping pick it up again when they were thinking, fuck it then. It's been inspired by all the marvelous mothers and all the fatherless troublesome broken bosses that bum off them. It's for the hustlers scabbing off at the government, wandering in the street, playing cricket with the rubber spin. It's for the lonely nerve, rolling herb on this broken turntable that he makes his beats on and no one's heard. It's for the bony bird, spinning spoken word, blowing, throwing phony fur, rocking headphones that only work in one side. For that unsigned drunk guy who never let the funk die, working like he's done by hard. It's for the Sheila with the bung eye and too much pride to let the son see his mom cry. Real, it's for the has-beens that had dreams, the fuck-ups and crack fiends, the dropouts and drag queens. It's for the lost kid pick, the first picked on, the one they laugh at the opposite from a sitcom. It's for the fat kid, the misfit rat kid, the lipstick black chick that no one ever sat with, dirt broke brat kid that really never had shit, rat back scabby and noodles out the packet. It's dedicated to the skater kids chucking rocks, taggers cutting locks, stoners huffing knocks. Fuck the cops and the rugby jocks, fuck my boss and the goody goody prefects sucking cocks. For the fellas that I set up in detention with, and anyone that's ever had their name on the attendance list. It's for every kid that ever thought of ending it, and every piss poor bum living on a benefit.
This week goes out.
Arms of prisoners holding bars, watching life rolling past faster than stolen cars. For fiends trying to find a fix for their broken hearts, rolling grass while they watch the hands of time choke their charms. For the stoners' laughs that we shared over Nas, full blast on my arse, sitting in my bro's garage, going halves on the cars, making moments lost, wishing we could hold a pause, frozen like a scroll of stars. For the days gone, the days made from the cardboard we braked on with blue puma suede on. It's for the boombox that Tupac played on, the same one I chewed up my Snoop Dogg tape on. This is for 94, when I had the highest score on the new Street Fighter with the double fireball. It's for the change that I spend on the giant jawbreaker and the pocket money that I used to buy the sauce. This is for the rap fanatics, the illmatic addicts, racking stacks of classic wax and baggy jackets. Backpackers on the train tracks, tagging backwards from the back of mathematics to the back of paddy wagons. This is for when I wrap the plastic off fantastic, and when I first heard Fat Lip on Lab Cabin. That magic I felt when I sat in my bomb, that I boomed Southern Playlist to Cadillac. This for back then, the backseat dirt I did, permanent scars I left on hearts of birds I hit. It's for the bridge burning with the first herb I lit. For my worst hurt I turned to the best verse I spit. It's for the world turning as we all turn to shit, predetermined overturning to it, no alternative. Getting high, killing time like murderers. This is life, peace to the soulmates I'll serve it with.
Because this is the